Thank you, thank you. I was telling everybody that, honestly, these are my favorite brand of pants here at HSN because you can literally go all day long and never have the issues that typical pants give us with like saggy bottoms and knees and
they don't
stretching.
They give, but they give back. They don't stretch out. They don't get saggy. I've heard around the building that many of the hosts are saying that they're one of their favorite pairs of jeans because of the comfort, but they look like they're painted on.
It's amazing and ridiculously comfortable. So we're going to get to those and why premium denim is honestly in a league of its own. You can absolutely see and feel the difference. But before we get to that, we wanted to show off some other new items. This top that I'm wearing that we also see Nadia wearing, I mean, it is the most comfortable, relaxed fit, yet it still has shape and design to it, which is so hard to do when you want something that's just casual that you can wear all the time. You nailed it with this one.
It's effectively a dressy, comfortable, pajama feeling t-shirt.
That's right.
You have a drapery in your armpit area so you can breathe. You're wearing the honeysuckle. You're wearing it on the shoulder. Yep. Nadia is wearing it off the shoulder. Some people tie this little knot tighter. It's a versatile t-shirt. It is so cozy and comfortable. Most jeans lines are designed by men, owned by men. I'm a woman, I understand women's issues, and I want women to feel comfortable first and foremost, but look like they're put together, pulled together.
Yeah, and you know, you with this one, you have the three color options that we were mentioning. So you've got the ink, which is that perfect blue.
I love this, it's like
a really dark
jean.
Yeah.
And I love it, Nadia's wearing it off the shoulder.
And I love seeing that little bits of like heathered wear and you
it's
know,
got that sort of burnout vibe, but
look.
It's solid. Yes.
Yeah.
The burn look, you can wear the sleeves. She's got the sleeves pushed up further.
Mm-hmm.
You can wear, she's great. She's got one up, one down.
Yeah.
I like that she's really rocking it.
True customization there, for sure. And then the white, and then I'm wearing the honeysuckle, which is like a watermelon color, perfect for spring and summertime.
Beautiful.
Right? And I do like, too, that even when you have all of this extra room and comfort, you can still see shape.
It's
like,
tailored.
This isn't a big baggy shirt by any
means. I don't believe in covering women up. I believe in women showing their bodies. I believe in every body. We all have different shape sizes. My butt is a little flatter and I wish I had a little bit more of a bubble. Every woman loves themselves and every woman feels insecure about certain areas.
It's true.
I think that women who cover themselves up, they need to show themselves. They need to explore their bodies and, you know, own it.
It's funny you say that too, because oftentimes we think if we're trying to cover something, we need to go bigger. And when you pick bigger sizing, then you end up making yourself look bigger and you don't feel like your clothes are working for you like they should. So it is important to have that design from the start, you know?
I think a woman who's confident feels her best. I think embracing your body, embracing your curves, showing your body. So I like you to feel like you're in a t-shirt. I like you to feel like you're in pajamas, but look like you're in tailored, polished clothes.
And I love seeing all the different seams that you do that really work with your shape. And then on the bottom, as you were mentioning, you can tie this a little bit tighter. You can leave it looser. If you wanted to keep it a little more cropped, you could tie it tighter for that effect. And then, I mean, all these details, the finished collar, these are the things that make a high-end design, right?
Guess what? It's sexy.
Yeah.
It's sexy. You can you can wear it like you are. You can show a little more cleavage, show a little bit of skin. It's a sexy t-shirt. And we all want to feel sexy. You're at pickup, you're at drop-off, we're running around, and it's hard to take time to think about how you're going to feel sexy.
Yeah.
But if you just have something to throw on where you feel cozy and comfortable, but you look sexy, everyone's going to notice, and you're going to feel the best.
Isn't it funny, to get that effortless look, there does have to be some effort in the design of the clothes that you're picking.
Well, absolutely.
And you want it to look carefree, but if you're just running to the store and picking up a huge t-shirt and trying to tie it up, it might not give you the shape that you're looking for, whereas this is designed for that specifically, you know? So if you want to get this, we do have the three colors we mentioned, the ink you're seeing. Honeysuckle is that bright, beautiful watermelon I'm wearing, and it does come in white. It's 21 and a half inches long, extra small through 3X. Stay true to size, right? It's meant to have that oversized
look.
It
is true to size. It's meant to have that oversized look. She looks sexy. She looks put together, but she's comfortable, number one. And with the summer months coming, it's got this drape in under her arm area.
Oh, yeah.
So she's gonna stay cool, look cool. Everything is intentional. Like you said, it feels effortless, but it is intentional. I've gone into my own closet for the